Felicity from Get Your Rock Out, and I'm here chatting to a couple of the guys from Mordrake. How are you today?
Rather spiffing today. Feeling rather good.
Good stuff.
Bit excited for later.
Are you nervous at all, or is it just pure excitement at this stage?
It's setting in a little bit slowly, but I'm sure as soon as we get out there, it'll be pretty fun.
It's the setting up that I'm more worried about than the actual. So they're getting on and doing it. But other than that, not too worried about it.
Good stuff, and you've got a fantastic slot tonight. You're barely clashing at all with anyone.
It's
wonderful.
Looking good. Yeah. I was going to say, we are a little bit disappointed that we might miss one machine, but sad times.
It's always the way. You have one band that you want to see at these things,
always,
and then you clash and you're, But no, it's brilliant to see you guys here, and I'm quite impressed that you don't seem hungover. You've obviously been pacing yourself.
I had an early one last night. I kind of ruined myself on Thursday, so.
Always the way. But you're allowed because you weren't playing yesterday, and so it's
fine, exactly.
Right?
So it was sort of wake up today and sit in a fetal position in the corner until.
Just a little bit.
Always good.
Don't go hungover.
No, just never again. Never again.
Yeah, it's brilliant. And yeah, obviously we are here at Bloodstock, and it is a fantastic weekend lineup-wise. Who is the must-see band of the weekend for you two?
Ryan Christ. It's got to be Ryan Christ, which is. Like, if we'd have missed them because of playing, I would have been very upset about it. It's the only band that I really didn't want to clash with, but, like, really, really didn't want to clash with. No, it was good.
Just in time. For me, it was nice to see Twisted Sister last night. There's a few bands that I've never seen here before, so that was really good. So Beholder, that was, not Beholder, what am I on about? Behemoth. But they were excellent. That's not something I've seen before. They were just so tight. Stage show was awesome.
Fantastic. And you guys, you've just released a debut album.
Not released it just yet.
Not yet. I've got it, and so I forget that nobody else does. You're just about to release your debut album.
Yeah.
So tell us all about that.
Well, it's sort of something we've done that's different from the first one we released a few years back. Was that 2012?
First one was very much more raw recording, but now it's quite. It doesn't really represent what we do now and how the band has progressed, which is, I think, a lot. Probably not, but now we've added in a few extra things this time. So we've got all kinds of things like orchestral stuff in the background now and all that kind of thing going on. So even Rach, our manager, hasn't seen all the orchestral stuff in the set yet, so this is brand new for her as well.
Yeah, so we did release our new track Bloodstained Winter on YouTube and Facebook as a with a lyrical video, so that was just sort of the first little taster of what's to come, so that got a really, really good feedback from that, so it's
fantastic. And how much of the new stuff is in the set today?
Most of it.
All of it's new stuff,
I think we've only got one song in the set that is from the first album, and we've also had a play around with that as well, with some orchestra stuff, So we're going to be very interesting indeed.
And how often have you actually played the new stuff live now?
Well, it's the first time with all the orchestral stuff again. So
this is the debut for it in total.
Good luck!
So this is going to be the debut of all of the extra epic.
Yeah.
That is awesome.
So if you find us strung up somewhere, it's probably because Rach has hated it.
She's like, what the hell are you doing, guys? Sorry.
What have you done?
Oh, that's brilliant. I hope it goes really, really well for you. And you've got like a kind of run of gigs in September as well to look forward to, which are looking really good.
We've got Beermageddon at the end of the month as well, so definitely looking forward to that.
It's sold out, isn't it?
Yeah.
It should be really good because it's all sold out, I think.
And in September, we do have a tour with King Goat as well.
Nice.
And a few more extra things we need to announce as well. So all busy stuff.
Fantastic.
All busy stuff.
Yeah, we're working on organising a show in Norway as well for next year, which will be March 26th.
Oh, that's going to be awesome.
It'll be really good.
No, it's just the kind of stuff that it seems to be really popular in Norway at the moment. It's absolutely the style that people are just going mad for.
Oh yeah, it was a nice bit of networking from Mr. Kerfoot here.
Nice to be done.
Yeah. I basically just met a guy in a pub who turned out he was the lighting engineer for Emerson, Lake and Palmer.
What?
He does this.
And the guy who taught him was Queen's lighting engineer and all that kind of stuff. So Satyricon obviously are playing this weekend as well, but they live just down the road from him, and he's really good mates with them, all that kind of stuff. And he basically said, after I'd hung out with him for a while, a couple of days in Bristol, he just went, I'll just, yeah, come over to Norway whenever you like. Give me 3 days' notice and you can come and stay. So I've been out a few times now. Painted his house for him and, yeah.
You're amazing.
A social slut is my nickname.
You know what? Sometimes a bit of social sluttiness is what's needed.
Yeah.
Oh, fantastic. I mean, that sounds brilliant. Like, really brilliant. So, congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Excellent. All right. Cheers for that.
Yeah. All good.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to chat.
No,
it's been a real pleasure. That'll be really interesting to see what you guys are doing next. Like, next time I meet you, you're going to be like, well, you know, Sabbath decided to do a quick reunion because, you know, I met them in a pub and... Yeah.
That would be the kind of ridiculous, stupid thing that would happen, yeah.
Well, I'll keep everything crossed that happens soon.
Cool.
Yeah. We'll end up playing the last Birmingham show with them.
That
would be amazing. But
that would be.
Totally, like something to aim for.
We'll
right?
just stick him on a personal pub crawl and just get him going everywhere.
Do it. You can pay and I'll do the talking.
Where's the fun in that? Where's my fun in that?
You can film it all. Film it going horribly wrong, YouTube it.
Yeah.
Make the money back.
Film me getting beaten up by everybody.
I think it's a perfectly viable business idea.
Absolutely.
Right
there.
Yeah.
Guys, thank you so much. It's been a pleasure.
Worries.
And have a great rest of weekend.
We will do.
You too.
And yourself.